I dreamt we slept in a moss in Donegal, on turf banks under blankets, with our faces exposed all night in a wetting drizzle, pallid as the dripping sapling birches. Lorenzo and Jessica in a cold climate, Dermot and Dronya waiting to be found. Darkly aspurged and sensed, we were laid out like breathing effigies on a raised ground. And in that dream, I dreamt, how like you this, our first night years ago in that hotel, when you came with your deliberate kiss to raise us towards the lovely and painful covenants of flesh, our separateness, the respite in our dewy, dreaming faces.
Thank you. Thank you.